and sent to center by Lindblom. Now the Blues back in with Kyrou. He comes in, fires it on goal, rebound. And Chen, a good chance, and that went wide. Here's Crew to the net. That's blocked, and that's off the stick of Falk and back out. And now Crew back in the zone. Leaves it for Chen. The Crew shoots, and he scores! What a shot! And it's 1-0.
The San Jose Sharks caught on a bit of a line change there, but this is why you don't pass up shots.
Kyrou is covered. Now Thomas finds Kyrou. Back to Falk. To Thomas. To Kyrou. Wide open. In front. And a save by Kakinen. What a great look there for Kyrou. Back for Falk again. To Kyrou. Around the outside to Thomas. He comes in. Fires a shot up high. And a save by Kakinen. And the Sharks play it high to center ice. And that was off somebody, maybe Falk. And the Blues shoot it back to center. And Carlson again. What a pass to Meyer. 3-on-2. Meyer in front. And a glove saved by Binnington. His best save.
Thank you. Jordan Binnington right there flashing the leather.
Carlson steps up to knock it away. Oh no, Hurdle trying to get in. He does. He spins around back for Carlson. Waiting. Shoots it. That was blocked, and off the Blues player, Falk in the net. That's the 8th goal this year scored off a Blues defenseman, and it's 1-1.
Carlson, see the transition here behind the back pass. But again, the Blues got numbers. You got 5 guys back in the screen, fronting the puck here, good save. Justin Falk is just trying to glove that one down and get going on the offense with it. Unfortunately, he just nicks it with his glove, and then he can't quite get to the puck after that. Bad bounce.
See how the Blues react after that tough goal scored by Meyer, the fluky goal that went off the stick of Falk. Underway in the second. Now comes around to Barabanov. And the Sharks on it, a pass in front. Nieto shot on goal, saved by Binnington. And the Blues clear the rebound, but not out. Then Couture right on. Saved by Binnington. Another shot by Barabanov, and Binnington got over.
In the crease here. Look at that one. Redirection. He stays quiet. He stays square to the puck.
And then Thomas comes in for Falk. And a drive. And a rebound try for Buchnevich. And a save by Kakinen. And now Kyrou trying to work it off the boards. Here comes Barbashev. And it goes to the far side for Thomas. 40 left in the power play. And Buchnevich in front. They score! Kyrou! What a pass! 2-1 Blues!
We watch this play develop down low. Buchnevich moving it up here. Robert Thomas does a good job of protecting the puck. And now Jordan Kyrou makes himself available. That is an incredible pass by Pavel Buchnevich. Eyes in the back of his head there. And the young man celebrating here. He loves that. Those are good goals right there. When you work hard, you get rewarded.
And the puck lifted ahead. Rosen at the line. He kept it in there. Now for Lebo. Lebo, a shot. Got through. Rebound. Alexandrov. And he can't knock it through the legs of Kakinen. Yeah, the Blues leading here 2-1. Lebo picks off a loose puck. In on goal. And it's saved by Kakinen. Oh, what a chance there for Josh Lebo, looking for his first goal as a Blue. Krug and Kyrou have scored for the Blues. Now Meyer to the line for Ferraro. And now a Hurdle to LaBanca shot. Save, and they tie it on a goal by Hurdle. What a shot by Hurdle into the top corner.
So we see here the Sharks defenseman moves it back down low. And right here, LaBanca takes a shot. Rebound pops out. Not sure how it found its way to tie it to Hurdle on this one here. Through traffic, kicks it up. That's a highly skilled maneuver.
And the puck comes free. Ferraro in front. LeBanc nowhere to go with it. Mauled by Rosen. Back of the goal for Lebo. In front to Saad. And he scores! Saad. 3-2.
But the play all starts right here. Callie Rosen. Look at the gap right here. He realizes that he's able to creep up on the Sharks player. Gets the puck down low. And Josh Lebo called up. Just from the Springfield Thunderbirds. First game back up with the Blues. Feeds it out here. Puck goes off of Ferraro's stick. In off of Kakinen, but Brandon Saad.
for Vlasic. Held in by Leddy. And Jamie, as you mentioned, the Blues defense very active. Down in front, Shen wide open. Rebound! And Barbashev a chance. And now Braco to the corner. Where it's settled by Falk to Krug. Thomas back in on the wing. Thomas across to Tarasenko. Right in a shot. And a save by Kakinen. And then Buchnevich jammed the rebound free. But it's shot back to center.
Have never played together before, but tonight doing one heck of a job for the Blues.
And for only the second time this year, the Blues take a lead into the third period. And now Tarasenko up the wall. Buchnevich, he really never got it. Now Justin Falk for Tarasenko. And around, but there's Carlson. They score! Tipped in, I think, by Couture. And we are tied at three.
All over the place. Sets up a couple plays here for the San Jose Sharks. Blues working hard down low. But the puck comes up to Erik Karlsson here, who already knows where he's going before he gets the puck. Logan Couture knows to get to the front of the net, get a stick on the ice. It's a really good deflection there.
Look out, Pitlick, he lost it. Stolen by Hurdle. He never saw Hurdle, who was off the bench. And now Tomas Hurdle turns, fires it off the goalpost. It's loose, still loose. Then cleaned up by Pitlick after that, hit the goalpost. Mikko up on the right point. Kicked along by Buchnevich. Now to the corner for Thomas. Thomas trying to get free. He gets free. Spinning on Oscar Lindblom at the line of shot. They score! Rosen from the point. And it's 4-3.
He just grips and rips. Robert Thomas here does a great job of protecting the puck. So skilled. A little bit of a wiggle-waggle there. Right up to the point. Calvin Rosen with a one-timer. But the key right there is he got...
And Braco gets the legs going. And here he comes to center. And Parayko into the zone for Kyra, waiting, in on goal, and a save by Kakinen as he went to the backhand and had a really good chance. 30 left, dumped in, Binnington to Leddy, on the boards, knocked down by Couture, Hurdle, checked by Buchnevich, to Achari, and this losing streak is going to come to an end.
Up and down the lineup, and right here, the cherry on top for Noel Achari.
And off the faceoff, Šimek fans on it. And the Blues snap.